Here we are, closing out the night with Mauro Smash Corrente versus Matt Voss. Mauro's up 36-3. Start of the second period, Voss chooses defense. We're tied at zero. He's up, they're hand fighting. And out, took him 11 seconds. Voss is up 1-0. Corrente, heavy collar tie. And push away. Corrente in. Trying to come around. Double. Down to a low single. Voss head pressure. Corrente elevates it. Has it. Hand up high. Coaching staff trying to bring him back to the center of the cylinder. Voss trying to stay square. Corrente has it on the good side to finish. Not sure if he has a technique here. He's got to pull him in. Change levels, whip. And loses it. Start a third period. Corrente chooses defense. He trails 1-0. Voss has a spiral. Half. Moves out to the side. Voss almost has a cradle there. Picks an ankle. Has a cradle. Sucks him back. Getting a count. Got two. He's up 3-0. Voss steps a boot in. Locks up another cradle. Corrente needs to lift his chest up when he does that. Now he's up. And out. Voss, essentially a 4-1. He's a minute and 8 seconds of riding time. 35 seconds here. That's how we're going to end up. Matt Voss is going to win 4-1.
And the winner, heavyweight for George Mason, by a score of 4-1, Matt Voss. And the final score tonight to me, Ryder 36, George Mason 6. Ryder's back at Alumni Gym on January 27th for a 7 p.m. EWL meet against Lock Haven. Thanks for attending tonight, and please drive home safely. Another day I've been, I just want to say.